So from the first time I decided to continue my higher education in the US, I immediately know that I want to study in the Midwest area because it has the perfect balance of studying hard and living my life. After some amount of time of researching, I found out that the University of Minnesota is the perfect match.
It is such a huge university, so it has a lot of opportunities for students. I was personally really excited about all the research opportunities that the U offers.
One of the reasons I chose the University of Minnesota was because of the standard of education. It is well known for the program that I'm currently studying, which is chemical engineering, and there are several opportunities within the metropolitan area to further your experience.
One of the reasons that I chose to go to the UMN is its relatively low tuition compared to the high academic reputation.
It has the best economic value for my family, since not only it is the most inexpensive university amongst others within my list, but it also offers a scholarship for international students.
I honestly fell in love with the facilities for research, all the funding that they do for it. The campus itself is very pretty. Compared the ranking that it has in my programs with the cost, it was one of the best options for me because the tuition was lower than in other places I could accept it. This university is very well ranked in neuroscience and economics. So I thought I would take advantage of that and all the opportunities for internships and jobs in the Twin Cities that are literally so close to campus or that you can get there through transportation. So I thought it was just a good idea to come here and experience something completely different.